I detect high energy levels. The main cannon of the battleship has great destructive power. Watch out for the battleship's main cannon. I can see the engine of the ship at its rear. I detect high energy levels. Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing aisles locked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Light ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship is sinking. Four more. The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers. Reinforcements approaching. I suggest using a homing missile.
Okay, please switch it for me.
Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Crossfire.
I'm gonna knock them away.
The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers.
Okay.
Mummy head destroyed. Raptor destroyed. Connected. Landing gear and climbing iris locked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers.
Okay.
The battleship is sinking. Two more. Mummy head destroyed. Escort orbital frames are approaching. In front of the battleship, you'll receive their heavy counterattack. A rear attack is recommended. ETR reaction gone.
All right!
Reinforcements approaching.
No match for me.
Enemy destroyed. The enemy's shield is resisting your attack. Be prepared to take some damage. Let's fight in close range. Enemy reinforcements arriving. ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Escort orbital frames are approaching. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed.
Don't bother me.
Reinforcements approaching. ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Enemy reinforcements arriving. Enemy destroyed.Falling silent. Now is the chance to charge it.
Roger, I'll finish it quickly.
Escort orbital frames are approaching. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Reinforcements approaching. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed.Reinforcements approaching. Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing irons bumped. Damage level exceeding 50%.
The show hasn't started yet.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Enemy reinforcements arriving.
I'll do it in 10 seconds.
You won't finish it in 10 seconds.Vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing irons blocked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers.
Okay.
The battleship is sinking. One more. Escort orbital frames are approaching. Mummy head destroyed.Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Reinforcements approaching. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
No unmanned mech's gonna stop me.
Reinforcements approaching. ETR reaction gone.
Did you see that?
Enemy destroyed. Enemy reinforcements arriving. ETR reaction gone.
no match for me.
Enemy destroyed. Exceeding 50%.
Don't underestimate Jehuti.
Escort orbital frames are approaching. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Reinforcements approaching. Raptor destroyed.
I'm going to do this in one breath.
Reinforcements arriving. Enemy destroyed.
No unmanned mech's gonna stop me.
ETR reaction gone.
You have more to learn.
Escort orbital frames are approaching. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Reinforcements approaching. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Enemy reinforcements arriving. ETR reaction gone.
All right, next!
The anti-aircraft cannons are falling silent. Now is the chance to charge it.
Roger, I'll finish it quickly.
Orbital frames are approaching. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Reinforcements approaching. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Reinforcements arriving. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed. Escort orbital frames are approaching. Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing ladders locked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. Enemy destroyed. The battleship is sinking. Enemy fleet has been completely destroyed. A target warship has emerged.
That's no warship. That's an orbital frame.
Feel the power of Zakat that scorched Mars!
You're gonna pay for that now.
Don't underestimate us. Our enemy is Jehuti. Do your best to show him the power of the great Zakat.
Get out of my way!
Find another way!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! How's this?
Long distance battle is a disadvantage. Go into close range battle.
Secure the main pass.
Fire!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Make full use of the grabbed object.
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you! Fire! Woo! Secure the main pass. Fire! Damn you!
Secure the main pass.
Fire!
Damage level exceeding 75%.
Now we've got too much damage.
Fire!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
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 Shield damage!
Fire! Damn you! I see. This is going to be fun, Jeffy. I'm burning to try my hand at you! Mission 2, ready! Now, this is the end of you! Don't let him go!
Oh, hell!
You are no match for Zakat!
Secure the main pass!
Fire! Damn you! Oh, hell!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you! Keep some distance!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Fire!
Make full use of the grabbed object.
Secure the main pass!
Fire! Damn you!
Shield damage!
Fire! Damn you!
Secure the main pass!
Fire! Damn you!
Secure the main pass!
Fire! Damn you!
Fire!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Shield damage!
Keep some distance!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Shield damage!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you! Evade! Evade! Oh.
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Secure the main pass.
Fire! Damn you!
Secure the main pass!
Fire! Damn you!
Shield damage!
Secure the main pass!
Fire! Damn you!
Formation 2, ready!
Roger, Formation 2!
Go!
For the sub-weapon floating mine.
Okay, Ada, let's hurry.
Ten, what are you doing here? Let's go. It's time to activate Aumon.
I can see Jody. Right 40.
I'm not your enemy. Can I talk to Leo?
No one here by that name. That's enough talk.
Are you Taper?
This guy is our enemy. Don't trust him.
You dirty rotten.
I thought it was strange. Hardly any orbital frames were left in the Space Force.
Listen!
Just shut up!
To runner aboard Jahuti. This is Atlantis, one of the Space Force fleet. We are on a mission to guard Phobos.
I am Subcommander Elena Weinberg. I'm taking command of the Levs there.
Elena?
That frame Jahuti belongs to the Space Force. Surrender it immediately!
I've been carrying out your orders, haven't I?
Our orders?
Ken Marineris, who's been hiding within Barham.
Ken Marineris? We have no such person registered with our forces.
What?
No one by that name is known to us.
Really?
I demand you return Jahuti now.
Please wait, Elena.
Leo, you...
Elena, this man is on our side.
What have you been doing?
I already made up my mind to reject your orders. Nothing good will come of them.
Leo, who is the man on board Jahuti?
It doesn't matter. He's our comrade, with the same purpose.
Hey, you, Elena. Even if thousands of Levs come together, you cannot stop Barham.
I know that.
Then what do you propose to do? Withdraw your order.
This is not an order.
Huh?
We lost our comrades. Some have lost their entire families. They are willing to remain.
You are going to die.
If so, that is our duty. The duty of us survivors.
Sure, okay, I understand.
What's so funny? Leave Jahuti now!
No, not even if I'm dead.
All units, aim at Jahuti!
Elena!
You're not serious about trying to beat Jahuti with those poor Levs, are you?
Silence!
Sure, I was in Barham. Some of my pals were killed by you guys. But now I'm here to stop Aumon. I don't like you, but I believe we all have the same reasons for fighting. But if you still want to shoot me, do it. These guys seem a lot smarter than you.
Elena?
I see. I will follow them.
Yes!
If you want to survive, leave your command to me. The underground fortress, Aumon, is straight ahead, at the bottom of the crevice. All units go straight ahead. After arriving at the crevice, go down individually. Then stand by at the lower floor and prepare to meet at Point Zero.
Dingo, the enemy is near.
It's only you and I who care about the others. We'll guide them to the crevice, as many as we can.
I got you.
No one's gonna kill any more of my comrades. Ada!
I'll monitor the allies' situation and indicate them in wide radar. Blue means Jahuti. Sky blue is Leo. And green is a Lev from the Space Force. I'll also indicate the enemy as red pointers.
I got that. Don't forget their SOS.
Roger. If I catch an SOS, I will indicate the area with a red line.
Dingo, I...
Taper, don't go away anymore.
Oh, okay.
Enemy approaching.
They're coming.
I suggest using Phalanx.
That's right. Let's do it.
Watch out for the roof!